you're engaged in. Something to play with, baby. I'll be around, but he's not to tell. I show you how you do it wrong. I really love it when you tell me to stop. Oh, it's turning me on. Now you can tell us a lot about the good times that you've had.
Thank you. The crackers, the coppers must be controlled in the bathroom. Scoofing on the doctor and outside of the shop. Imagine the blue pack of the place. My face never took those chances.
Yeah.
friends and tell me when the space ends. So this has just got to be into thinking. I could have stayed at home. trying, and someone's gonna say, stop asking the questions and don't answer anyway. Just give us a kiss to celebrate you today. Something changed.
Thank you. Soon
suit, so I hid inside her wardrobe. She came home round four, and she was with some kid called David from the garage up the road. And she was like, I heard her, all right. Oh, I wanna take you home. I wanted to be children. Be my girlfriend. So you didn't say, I really couldn't tell. Cause you might go and tell your mother. And so you went with me, and it was coming on. And I thought I heard you laughing, but it's a moment that we're gone. I was outside, I heard you, alright. Oh, I want to take you home. I want to give you children.
I'm gonna go.
very small. We wouldn't shit on the wall. When I came round to go,
we are.
take your lucky numbers. Numbers money could drag you under.
Thank you.
outside this room was also super familiar shape. City then shuffled and sliding in the corner each day. Just having a little shot in the center. excuse me. But I did. You're a good one. Eat some more.
I can stop it now. There's no way to get out. Step in front of me.
Seven years old. Thank you. Oh,
let's go. Keep saying, I'm very good. See you next year. Thanks, man. And I think that's it. If you're all necessary, you're very, very, very well. I really thank you for this time. Thank you very much. You made this year very good for the first return of Christmas.
Yes, everyone's